It's a beautiful day in the village of Wilde Lake in Columbia, Maryland. Are you thinking of relocating to Columbia? My name is Amy Brown. I'm a realtor with the legal team of Long & Foster in Columbia, Maryland. Contact me if you would like a list of all the wonderful homes that are for sale in Columbia, Maryland. Let's go take a tour. The Village of Wilde Lake is the historic district of Columbia, Maryland. In 1967, ground was broken for Slayton House, the Swim Center, Wilde Lake Tennis Center, and the Village Center. Houses and apartment dwellings first emerged in the neighborhood of Bryant Woods, named for William Cullen Bryant. Wilde Lake now has a diverse mix of housing, including single-family homes, townhomes, condominiums, and rental apartments. Other neighborhoods in the village are Faulkner Ridge, named for William Faulkner, and Running Brook. The Village Center features a Starbucks, David's Natural Market, CVS, and a nail salon. A prominent feature in the village's landscape is Wilde Lake, a man-made lake created by the Rouse Company. Wilde Lake Park is a part of the Columbia Association Open Space System. The CA also maintains the distinctive barn and the boathouse on the lake's shores, as well as a tot lot and picnic area. The walking path around the 22-acre lake is 1.46 miles long. Wilde Lake High School is located in the Village of Wilde Lake. Wilde Lake High School was the first high school to open in Columbia in 1971. In 2018, Wilde Lake Middle School became the first net zero school in the state of Maryland. It features multiple solar panels and a geothermal field.